We're on site here on a cold winter day to go over an installation of our Paladin product, which is being applied to a water pipe going from a residence to a sauna, which you can see behind us here. And it's going to be installed in this shallow buried trench because regrettably, the installer has hit bedrock in the bottom of the trench. So we're not able to go any deeper, not able to get into the natural frost protection. So we're going to be using one of our heating cable systems to protect this application. It's important before every project to make sure that you have all the materials that you're going to need. In this project here, as I mentioned, we're going to be doing a Paladin installation. You'll see the Paladin heating cable system here. This is our external self-regulating heating cable system to go directly on the outside of pipes, whether they're plastic or metallic. Beautiful thing about this, never have to worry about it overheating or melting, and it lasts a very long time. In this application, other than the Paladin, there's obviously other materials you want to make sure that you have. So, aluminum foil tape, very critical. Aluminum foil tape helps increase the surface area of conduction along the pipe when the heating cable is installed, and it also helps ensure that you have consistent contact of the heating cable to the water pipe. Apart from that, we also have our insulation. Insulation, just as important as the aluminum foil tape. The insulation will help retain the heat energy that the heating cable generates and will actually help the heating cable use less energy. And along with the insulation, we also have our wideband electrical tape. The wideband electrical tape is really just critical for the butt joints of the insulation. As you see, the insulation sleeves are about 6 feet long. They do have a self-seal slit, but the butt joints need that tape to keep the pieces together. And then of course, what I've been standing in front of, just a standard 1-inch ID polyethylene water pipe. Now with the installation complete, this homeowner can enjoy four-season, year-round winter water to their sauna. If you have an application like this and require a solution to help with your winter water, please feel free to contact us by calling our 1-800 number at 1-800-584-4944 or going directly to our website at www.heatline.com.